If you're like me and a massive music geek, you can spend 10 years at the Royal Academy of Ocarina playing, which I've done, obviously, for the purposes of this video. And it is the world's easiest instrument to play. I mean, I couldn't believe it. It's got all these crazy-looking holes on it. And I thought, oh, it's going to be so hard to play. But honestly, if you want to play the solo, if you're this dedicated like I am on the channel, how to play Ocarina, it's a new side project.